Hi and welcome to iSPI. Today I'm going to ground the spindle of my MPCNC. First, I downloaded the 3D file of the spindle holder I use and added a few things. I added two additional indentations and a hole. The indentations are for a stub nut and a small piece of metal. After the 3D print was finished, I prepared all the additional parts. The principle is very simple, because the only part of the spindle where I could ground it is the front housing where it is held with the 3D printed holder. The idea is to use a screw which makes contact with the housing. To prevent the spindle from getting any damaging, I use a piece of a hose clamp which will be between the screw and the housing. Next, I have set the stop nut in place. Then I mounted the spindle in the holder to test if there is a good contact to the collet. The ground wire will be attached to this screw later. Then I used my multimeter to check the conductivity. Next, I detached the old holder and attached the new holder to the Z-axis of the MPCNC. I set the spindle back in place and attached a wire with a cable lug to the screw. Just another test of the conductivity. Then I have run the wire down to the electronics area and connected to ground. Next, I replaced the outlet for the touchplate to a simpler connector. Because the spindle is now grounded, I just need one cable for the touchplate. It works perfect and makes it a bit simpler to zero the three axes. Thank you for watching. If you like my videos, please consider subscribing. Don't forget to click the notification bell and stay tuned for future projects. See ya!